The purple sphere at the North Pole is standing still. If we apply a force and ignore friction and air resistance, the purple sphere will follow this path. Since the Earth is rotating relative to this path, the sphere's path will look like this to people on the ground. The spheres at the equator are moving faster than all the other spheres. If we apply a force away from the equator, the first law of motion will want the sphere to keep moving around the Earth faster than the other spheres. From the perspective of someone on the ground, the sphere will appear to veer towards the east. Therefore, objects moving from the equator to the North Pole will veer in the opposite direction as objects moving from the North Pole to the equator. Suppose we have a low-pressure area, and the air molecules around this area experience a force towards the center. The air molecules experiencing a northern force will veer in the opposite direction of the air molecules experiencing a southern force, causing a rotation. This is the reason why hurricanes rotate counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere and clockwise in the southern hemisphere.
Much more information is available in the video Physics, Laws of Motion, Newton and Beyond. Please subscribe for notifications when videos are ready.